The Ugly Duckling Story. Once upon a time, there was a duck. She lived in the forest. One day, she laid some eggs. After warming them carefully, the duck waited for the eggs to hatch. As she watched, three of her eggs cracked and three lovely ducklings came into the world. The mother duck was overjoyed, but the largest egg was still there. At last, the great egg burst, but it was large, gray, and ugly. The mother duck looked at it. Oh no! He can't be my baby. How ugly and different he is from all my other children, mother duck said. The ugly duckling was hated by his brothers and sisters. They would often mock him up. The ugly duckling felt so bad that he ran away from home one day. Walking alone, the ugly duckling came upon a house. As he peeped inside, he saw an old lady sitting idle. At her foot sat a cat and a hen. Suddenly, the women noticed the duckling. At first, the women cuddled the duckling, but the very next moment, she screamed at him in anger. Away from here, you ugly duckling, she said. Duckling ran out of the house. Once again, the poor duckling went walking sadly. He spent the day and night crying all alone. He felt lonely and miserable, but the ugly duckling was hopeful in his heart. Then, one day, duckling saw a pond. His eyes lit up in joy as he see water so many days later. The duckling hopped of joy. He swam to his satisfaction, but his happiness was short-lived. Winters had started and the cold wind had started to blow. Due to the cold weather, the pond has frozen, and now the ugly duckling couldn't swim. A little later, a kind farmer happened to pass that way. Taking pity on the duckling's miserable condition, he took him home. The farmer nursed the duckling and soon the bird was well. Then the farmer left the duckling in the pond. One morning, duckling saw the beautiful sand around him. Duckling was ashamed of himself and bent his head low. He saw beneath the water his own reflection. It was the reflection of a swan. He was no longer a gray, ugly bird. The duckling was amazed. Actually, he has grown into a beautiful swan. Those beautiful swans were his brothers and sisters. The ugly duckling remembered how everyone used to ignore him. The ugly duckling now heard the swan say that he's the most beautiful among them. Now he was no more the ugly duckling.